What's going on, guys? It's Troydan here. Today on NBA 2K17, well, we're going to open some packs. There are new packs today, deep shooter packs, which highlight some of the greatest shooters in the history of the NBA. Well, minus Reggie Miller, sorry.
Oh.
But this isn't any regular pack opening, no. This is more of a wager. If I am unable to pull a ruby in two boxes, I'm gonna do some karaoke. That's right, we have a wheel of karaoke with songs that the stream chose for me to sing. If the chance happens that I don't pull a ruby, but I'm gonna pull a ruby. I can guarantee that.
Oh, really?
As you can see in the bottom right corner, we're live on Twitch, but you already knew that. You're not stupid. So as I said, we're gonna open two 20-pack boxes. Now, the topper, you do have a chance to pull a ruby in the topper, but unfortunately for this, it will not count. So there'll be 40 packs. We have a chance to pull a ruby in 40 packs. Let's open our first one right now. There's great players. The rubies out there are Ray Allen, Peja Stojakovic, and Michael Ray. And wouldn't it be beautiful to pull a ruby right now? I have only pulled, fucking tits, one ruby ever. And that's not good odds for what we need today. Deep shooters. These are the first ones I've opened, so I'm not really sure how these look. So far, they look like they're kind of the regular crap. Kemba Walker, hello. Come on, baby. I don't want to sing anything. My voice hurts. I think I'm allergic to something. Maybe it's my own bullshit. We have a bronze. Oh, fuck you. Bit of a slow start here. That could change. That could change with an emerald. I don't know why I'm excited about an emerald anymore. But you know what? There's some good cards out there. Give me one that can actually shoot. Hey, yeah. Here we go. That's one of them deep shooters. Danilo Gallinari. You know what? That's not too bad. Could have been a lot worse than I get today. That's for darn sure. We got a Joni's Valsectomy. I want to see something. It's a green body. Don't get excited. It's not red. That's not a deep shooter. Fuck you.
I apologize.
Are packs trash? Are packs a scam? Today we'll find out. I will be the judge of that. It's looking real sour to start off. Ian Mahama Mimi. Where are the good cards at? Stop giving me Curry's baby brother. Oh, he's dynamic duos with his dad. How sweet. Fuck off, Seth, you lazy cunt. Woohoo, I got a green one. Thank you. Thank you, Chet. Oh, it is okay. It is a deep shooter. Thank you very much, Ronald.
You're welcome.
And here is the topper figures. They don't count anyway, but figures it would be great. Okay. Give me something I don't have. Or Channing Frye again. Fuck off! When the packs don't go my way, I take a little bit of salt. This is salt pack. I gotta stop doing that. We got... You don't deserve me to say your name, Bismack. Damn it, I did it. Come on. Oh! Oh! Okay! You know what? I don't see those too often. So to even pull something blue, it's nice. A Smurf card. You know my good friend Dale? He likes cocaine, can't keep his nose out of it. I want you. Give me Dale! Okay! Hey, I'll take Mike Dunleavy! Works for me. That's the best thing I've gotten in a long time. So to pull a new Sapphire, I am not mad, but I'm gonna be fucking pissed if we don't get a ruby here soon, Monta Ellis. We are nearing the end of this. We have a silver and a bunch of fucking shits. Hassan Whiteside, he should have came to LA. Do me right, do me right, do me right, do me right. Do me the fucking green! Who cares? Who cares?
Uh-oh, hot dog!
You again! Please, 2K. Please, I don't ask for much, except good odds. Can you do me in- Holy fucking shit. Thank you, 2K. I asked. They delivered. Holy fuck. So, as long as this is one of the new three-point deep shooters, I'm so happy. In the first box! There's no other rubies, right? It's gotta be one of them. Give me Way Allen! Ah! dream today that I would pull Ruby. And when that Ruby would come, that it would be Way Allen. Way, Way. He just retired. I did it. You can do it too. And there's one more left in this box. I'm forced to open it. I don't care who it is. It could be John Cena. It could... It's one of the shittiest cards in the game. But guess who doesn't care? This guy right here. Why? You already know. Ray Allen, the man that saved me today from having to sing. In the first box as well. This is the best card by far that I have pulled in 2K17. I've only pulled one other Ruby before this. That was Mr. Kevin Willis, and nobody really likes him. But this man is a fucking genius. Ray Allen just retired just a few days ago as well. One of the greatest shooters of all time. LeBron James, you can thank that man for giving you another ring. Guys, thank you for watching. And as always, keep your stick on the ice.
You look so good to me.
Nothing gay about that. I owed him. How is that gay?